This is my robot that my dad and me have made. And look, it's a bit of a doodly thing. And it's coming closer. These are two switches. They're special ones. They are automatic. They're quite good. And I'm making some traffic lights for it. So here's what you need. You need a white long board that's this long. See those tiny holes? You put the wire stuff in. And first, I'll get you the thing that we need first. Two red things. And you don't need this. How about that?